The Seattle Space Needle opened in 1962 for the World's Fair and was originally sketched on a napkin by Chairman Edward E. Carlson